quiet, let the day slip away. I should have been making up my mind. I never opened up, took it all in, and now I'm running out of time. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I left behind. But now I know you can't change the past, way too young to know the reason why. Rushing back, rushing back. And it all comes rushing back.
Maribelle.
We're just going to continue talking about some of our awesome Hawaii adventures. Mm-hmm. And Kualoa Ranch is one of those that I think everybody knows but really doesn't know.
Yeah.
Because that's actually the birthplace of Jurassic Park,
Godzilla,
50 First Dates,
and many, many more movies.
Yes, and it's an awesome property. I think there's probably so much to do there. So if you're in the Oahu area, I would highly recommend going to Kualoa
it's
Ranch.
Fun.
So, babe, what happened?
So, unlike Puerto Ricans, we got there way too early. We were not on CPT time. I don't know how we managed to do that because everywhere else we're always late. So, we decided to do something. Babe, can you emphasize?
The tide was low, and right outside of Kualoa Ranch, there's an island called Chinaman's Hat. And it's called that because it looks like a Chinaman's hat. So my brother, who we were with, and my sister-in-law, he came up with a bright idea that, hey, we should just swim to Chinaman's Hat because we have so much extra time.
And we're like, yeah, why not? YOLO.
Yeah, we're like, that sounds like a great idea. Just to let you guys know, I'm not the best swimmer. So, definitely not Michael Phelps.
No, you can't. Yeah, it's bad. Come on.
I enjoy the beach, but you know, if I can't stand up, I'm probably not going in that kind
Flubbies
of water.
Kind of guy.
All right. Here we go. We're about to swim over to Chinaman's Hat. It's right over there. Looks like it might be kind of far, but let's get it. I'm waiting for my group right there on the shore. Here's the wife. The brother and sister-in-law. Huh? Going to Chinaman. Super Steve. All right, here we are. We just made it to Chinaman's Hat with the crew.
Woo!
Great little swim. We would hike up, but maybe another day. Let's get it.
So ultimately, we ended up having to swim back as fast as we can.
And you know, we're not the best swimmers, so we're trying to like swim as fast, and slowly we're getting there.
And I'm kind of chunky, so just imagine a rubber ducky trying to float. Yeah, it's not good. Not fast either. So I think we actually make it back to the car.
Yeah.
And to Kualoa Ranch with like, no kidding, we were already like 10 minutes late for our slot to do our ATV excursion.
Yeah, except hold up. You see, so we did all this, right? So I was cute in my outfit, but we decided to swim. So I changed into just like a normal bathing suit. On our way back, they're like, oh, we're gonna have to get there on time. I'm like, I wanna change. We get there, I'm dripping wet, I have nothing cute on, and we get on the ATVs with the outfit that I did not plan to wear that day. So I'm still pretty mad about that.
So for all you Instagrammers out there, I'm sure you guys could appreciate the, you know, benefit of a good outfit.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, we looked a little rough, but I don't really think that took away from our experience.
I was mad at first. I really was.
She was. Yeah, so that's always a good time. I guess that's fitting since we were at Jurassic Park.
Yeah.
But I think the actual ATV excursion,
I love ATVs. I
definitely so much fun.
Mm-hmm.
I think it was for an hour we did.
Yeah, and they actually take us to the sites. And the cute thing is that each site is actually labeled. So like you go to the Jurassic Park, the Godzilla, they have a huge print there. The 51st States, they have a picture of Adam Sandler. They just have so much stuff there. I loved it. It was beautiful.
The views of the mountains and the coast. Really, it's a phenomenal property.
Yes.
So I would highly recommend doing Kualoa Ranch on your next visit to Hawaii.
Yes.
I would also recommend booking your tickets in advance, because from what I understand, they sell out.
They sell out fast.
And they have tons of tours. So if ATVs aren't your thing, you can do a bus ride. You can do UTVs. They have like kind of like a booze cruise that takes you out to one of their private islands. They have so many different things that you could enjoy.
Yeah.
And here's some of our footage.
Enjoy.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, tune in next week as we explore Bayadoan Temple. And if you haven't already, please, with a cherry on top, subscribe and hit the notification button.
Let's get it.